This next song
is a love ballad. It's a sad love ballad. Two of my biggest influences are, of course, Bob Dylan and Tom Waits. And this is my attempt at blending the two together. It's called All I Can Think Of Is You.
Thank you. Thank you very much.